Obviously, the Yorkscast have had a big presence this weekend. Did you come for the games or the Yorkscast?
Come for the games.
Games.
Yeah, games.
Yeah, I thought so.
I came for the games.
Did you come here for the games or for Yorkscast or for Stampy?
Stampy, always Stampy. Stampy knows all. Don't question the Stampy! Okay, so obviously, this weekend, there's a lot going on around the Yorkscast. Did you come here for the Yorkscast or for the games?
We came in, these guys really, really like the Yorkscast, so we had to come and see them as well.
Before we knew Yorkscast were here, and then they released the Yorkscast tickets afterwards.
Yeah.
And we're like, oh. We would have come on Friday if we'd known.
Fair enough. Okay, obviously you said you were developers, this question's open and shut. Did you come for the Yorkscast or for the games?
For the games. Yeah, definitely for the games.
Games.
Yeah, probably the games.
Smashing.
Games.
Games.
Games, yes.
Obviously, the Yorkscast this weekend have had a big, big presence. Did you come for the Yorkscast or the games? Yeah, fair enough, fair enough. Did you come for the Yorkscast or for the games?
Oh, I came for both of them, but I can't find the Yorkscast anywhere.
Yeah, well, they should have seen the queue earlier, mate. It was huge. What about yourself?
I just came today.
Yeah, it's just a game.
The retro game bit near the back.
Retro games are good.
Probably between Alien Isolation and Hotline.